You're not training your dog like this every day. You're making a mistake. Watch this.
Let's go.
The 24-hour training method.
Let's go.
The strategy involves cutting the training off before your dog gets bored. All you do is short sessions throughout the day, and your dog is mentally and physically tired. That's a training session. Do multiple training sessions throughout the day. Add them up. Total 15 minutes. Your dog will be happy and tired. One example is sports or other shows with commercials. Stand up during the commercial, do a little training, and then the game or show is on and say, we're done. Sit down and watch your show. You'll still get to watch your show. Your dog will get tired and happy. You can do it.